Well, the Cleveland Pops Orchestra is known for creative performances, and this Friday's is no different. They are blending classical music with hip-hop dance. The conductor of Cleveland Pops, Carl Topolo, is here with, along with the director of Fly Dance Company, Jorge Casco. He's here as well. They're gonna talk about how it works. First of all, welcome to Cleveland.
Thank you for having us.
All the way from Houston, Texas. Man, talk about how this thing got started and when it got started.
This started in 1993. Our artistic director, Kathy Wood, saw some street dancers performing, and she invited them to their studio, and she figured out that they didn't have a place to rehearse. And she saw their movement and said, you know what? Classical music would be great for this.
Very interesting. Now, Carl, how did you jump on board?
Well, we found out about the Fly Dance Company. We are so thrilled to have them here. I mean, it's just incredible. You're going to see a demonstration of just a sample of what they're going to be doing tomorrow night, and you're not going to want to miss it.
Now, when you think about classical music, I mean, hip-hop just doesn't come to mind.
Yeah.
So it's going to be, I mean, first of all, how do you blend that type of thing?
Well, the great thing about it is that classical music is powerful, and so is this movement. It's
okay.
A powerful movement.
Yeah.
And a lot of times, classical music is sampled by a lot of hip-hop artists.
I guess I have to agree with that as well. So when folks come out to see you guys Friday night,
yeah,
what can they expect?
They can expect to be on the edge of their seats. They're going to see lots of spins. They're going to see lots of twists, lots of turns. But the beautiful part is we're introducing street dance to a more sophisticated audience,
yes,
bridging the gap. So we're going to be introducing classical music to a more younger audience.
Now, you guys are from Houston, Texas.
Yes, sir.
But you travel all around the country.
Absolutely.
What do people say when they experience this type of event?
They say, you guys are very polite.
Polite?
Very polite.
Very nice.
The presenters call us the gentlemen of hip-hop.
There you go. I like that. The gentlemen of hip-hop.
Absolutely.
All right. If you're interested in seeing the Fly Dance Company along with the Cleveland Pops Orchestra, they're going to be performing at Severance Hall tomorrow night, 8 p.m. I'm going to be there, man.
Oh.
I can't wait to see you guys in person.
Well, we need another member, so get on the stage.
Oh, look out now. If it was about 5 or 6 years ago, I'd be right there. All right, we're going to let them do their thing. Take it away, guys. Appreciate you. Wow.